guys, welcome back to my video. Sorry about last time. I forgot the volume in, so you can hear me, but now I got it. Let's go play this game right now. Let's go. Alright. Here you go.
Here we go.
jerk. Where is he?
For this game, I think more than any other game. ever, I think. So like I said on Twitter, y'all wanted this so bad, I better see 500 million views and 50,000 likes. Let's get it, guys.
But no, seriously, guys, I got some bad news. I haven't played this game in so long. I don't even know what's going on anymore.
No, God, please, no! No!
We gotta start all over. Let's go, guys. I mean, look, we don't... It's been 6 months. The freaking Cyclops, I forgot what we named it. See, I forgot all this stuff. Let's just dive into a new adventure and freaking forge a new destiny. See, look at this. This is new as free. Oh! This is the beginning. This is how you get lost in that pod. From space. What the freak happened? Oh, we're plummeting. We are plummeting. Woo! Yo, water getting in, y'all see? Goodness. Yep. Come on! That's how you do that. Woo! They got music? Hold it. Give me that. Let's get it. Put the fire out, buddy. Stop looking at it. You know what it is? There you go.
Get some wood.
Get this out of here.
Thank you.
Spider, probably not build a Cyclops. That'll take me like 12 hours. I'll build a scanner first. So first, we're going to try and build a scanner. Copper! Yes! Woo! Found copper! It's so freaking hard, man. I just dropped off here.
They're hitting us hard. We can still win this thing.
Yeah.
Pop 17. I survived impact. There's something I saw in the hatch that is trying to get in. Anyone still out there? My coordinates are attached. Oh, there's another survivor, Lafayette. Automatic distress signal from Aura Life Pod 7. Coordinates attached. Guys! We got Life Pod 7 over there. We got Life Pod 17 over there. Soon as we get Ankle Breaker, we are finding these people. They need our help.
I've been out of the Subnautica game for a long time, you guys. I forgot that you have to freaking find fragments before you can even build anything. Before we can make a team up, we need a mobile.
Let's turn this around. Eliminate all enemy types. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoy. If you guys could, if you guys subscribe, and see you tomorrow.